Okay, so a couple of things today. First, I'm going to try out these new HQ prop 3x1.5 low pitch 3-inch props. See how they go on this Primo 3 with 1202.5 6000 kV on 3S. And also, got a little update on the ND filter adapter. Now I printed it in black. Should have less reflections this way. See how it goes. And also, I'm going to try these little, I was curious about these little Gemfan tri-blades on the Beetle. See how that goes on 4S. There you go.